met after a Florida Georgia game, and we finally won that year. Go Gators! It took a while, but I was definitely very celebrating and a little out of it. But I was—we were out at the bar, and I was head to toe. I had my jersey on, face tattoos, all kinds of stuff. And he loves a good upset, so he's a huge football fan, huge sports fan, and he loves when there's something crazy that happens. So a great upset, something unexpected. And, you know, seeing me decked out, and again, we were not supposed to win. We used to be good, but it's been a little while. So he comes up to me, and he's like, go Gators! And I'm like, yeah, let's go! We just talked all night. Come to find out, he is not a Gator fan. He doesn't like Gators. Even now, sometimes, won't even root for them, and I'm like, you kind of have to. It's required. We exchanged numbers, and he called me the next day. And we went on our first date. We went to Hawker's, which is, like my favorite restaurant. And then we walked around Memorial Park, which is my favorite park. And when he popped the question, he recreated the day. So we took him back there for dinner and then proposed right in front of the bathroom.
She's just overall impressive. Just that I love her. But she already knows that.
Some people search for a fountain. The promise is forever young. You know, some people need the dozen roses.
I'm Michael, take you Christine to be my wife, to have and to hold. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.
I, Christine, take you, Michael, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.
Christine, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow. With all that I am and all that I have, I honor you.
Michael, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow. With all that I am and all that I have, I honor you.
If I ain't got you with me, baby, oh, said nothing in this whole world don't mean a thing.
Mike, you may kiss your bride.
Mr. and Mrs. Christine Michael Soderlin.
Christine and I have been there for one another in times of pure bliss, in moments when the tears from our laughter were blinding our sight, and the sounds of our fake boy band cries were earth-shattering. We've supported one another in moments of sadness and heartache, through family tragedies and pain. But throughout it all, Christine has always remained true to who she is, as well as to our friendship. One of Christine's greatest attributes is how honestly she accepts her friends for who they are, how selflessly you give yourself to your friends, and how you always find a way to still celebrate life and share in the moment, bringing happiness, laughter, and joy to all who surround her.
What I see in them is forgiveness, faithfulness, friendship, by every definition and description of the word. And I believe in that foundation, everything else is gonna fall in line for you guys. although I'm pretty sure it already has.
As the two of you embark on this adventure, as you sit side by side through this roller coaster of life, I hope you remember to scream from the peaks, hold hands through the loops, eat lots of hot dogs, and most importantly, enjoy every twist and turn, for the ride is much better when you share it together.
Christine, it's Michael. May you both share many, many more memories and milestones as jubilant as tonight. And whenever you hit turmoil, look around. Remember all your family, your friends that love you unconditionally.
We wouldn't be the people we are today without your love, support, and encouragement along the way. Thank you for sharing our special day. Cheers.
Cheers. Woo!